Check, check.
Yo, I stand right here. Can you see me? You good?
Yeah, it's hot.
Let me know if I move up too much. But sometimes.
Check, check. Ladies and gentlemen, I just want to say hello, welcome to Small's Jazz Club. So nice to have you out tonight. Thank you for sharing your evening with us. And let me introduce you to the musicians in the band. On the piano, Mr. Luther Allison. How about you, Luther Allison? Jason Plotter playing the bass. Jason Nakano Plotter. Chris Beck at the drum set tonight. A great pleasure to present tonight leading her quartet. How about it for Sarah Hanahan, the Sarah Hanahan Quartet.
Thank you. go, Smalls. How's everyone doing? All right. Good. We're having a great time playing some music for you guys tonight. That first song we started with was an original composition of mine entitled Marco Polo. And that was written for the great Mark Carey. The second one we moved to, this last one we just played, was a composition written by my mentor out in Hartford, Connecticut, by the great Renee McLean. And that one was entitled Dance Little Mendisa. So I just want to take a second to introduce the band. We have my brother Luther Allison on the piano tonight. This guy on the bass, we've been at this for years, and it's just brilliant and beautiful to share the stage with him tonight. This is my brother, Jason Clotter, on the upper two. And this guy on the drums is just lighting a fire up here tonight, and it's the first time we've played together. So this is the great Chris Beck on the drums. And yours truly, I'm Sarah Hennehan. Thank you all so much for being here. We're gonna move on to a composition played most famously by Arthur Taylor and the Wailers. This one's entitled Mr. A.T. We hope y'all enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you all so much. That was an original composition of mine entitled, yeah, thank you. That was entitled Embark in Central Park, and that's for my mom. So if my mom is watching, I hope that's for her. I just want to introduce this incredible band one more time because they're just playing so amazing. This is Luther Allison on the piano. We got Jason Clotter on the bass. Jason Clotter. Chris Beck on the drums. Yours truly, Sarah Hanahan. Thank you all so much. I want to thank Spike and Smalls for having us tonight. This is my first time playing here with my band, so I'm just ecstatic. And we got one more song for you. This is a composition of mine entitled We Bop. It's about dancing and bopping. So we're gonna continue to play our hearts out for y'all. We hope y'all enjoy. Thank you for being here with us. Thank you. on the drums. Chris Beck on the drums. Jesse Potter on the bass. Luther Allison on the piano. I'm Sarah Hanahan. Thank you all so much. We appreciate it. Thank you.
For Sarah Hanahan and that Chris Quartet. You've been a great crowd. Thank you very much for coming to Smalls Jazz Club. There's going to be a 30-minute intermission. Their next show is at 9 o'clock. If you'd like to stick around, you're welcome to do so. We just ask you to buy one more drink from the bar. If you have to go, we hope to come back to Smalls another time. But thank you very much for coming out.
Thank you.
check. Hey, good evening, everybody. Just want to take a moment to say welcome to Smalls Jazz Club. Thank you for coming out. Thank you for supporting live music in New York City, particularly here at this jazz club. And let me take the time at this time to introduce you to the band. Luther Allison playing piano tonight. Jason Clotter on the bass. That's Chris Beck at the drums tonight. It's our great pleasure to have leading her quartet tonight, Sarah Hanahan. Enjoy the Sarah Hanahan quartet. Thank you.
Thank you.
on the piano. Jason Plotter on the bass. Chris Beck on the drums. Yours truly, I'm Sarah Hanahan. Thank you guys so much. That last song we just played for you was by the illustrious Charlie Yardbird Parker, entitled Parker's Mood, Slow Blues, and that was for Bird. The first song we played was a great American songbook standard entitled Dear Old Stockholm. And now we're gonna move to an original composition of mine, and this one was written for my mentor. This one's entitled Prophet McLean. Hope y'all enjoy.
Thank you.
How about for Chris Beck on the drums? Jason Carter on the bass now. Luther Allison on the piano. He's got his family in the house. George Clooney, I'm Sarah Hannahan. Thank you guys so much. Yeah. That was a composition of mine entitled Prophet McLean. And we're gonna slow it down for y'all for a second. And we're gonna play a beautiful ballad entitled Prisoner of Love. And I'd like to dedicate this one to my teacher, because Abraham Burton, he really taught me how to play ballads, and I'm just grateful for him. And it's a skill in itself to really, everyone can play fast, but can you really play slow and mean it? So he really taught me that, and I'm grateful for him. So this is Prisoner of Love. We hope you enjoy it, and we're gonna continue to play our hearts out for you guys. Thank you. Thank you all so much. Thank you, Prisoner of Love. We've had just an amazing time up here tonight. This is my first show here as a band leader, so I'm just so grateful to these amazing gentlemen standing up here with me. Give it up one more time for Luther Allison on the piano. Luther Allison. Give it up for Jason Carter on the bass. Jason Carter. Give it up for Chris Beck on the drums. Yours truly, Sarah Hanahan. Thank you guys so much. We just had a fantastic time. And I want to thank Spike and Smalls for having us. We got one more tune for y'all, and we hope you enjoy. Thank you. Allison on the piano. DJ Allison. Jason Carter on the bass. Chris Beck on the drums. Yours truly, Sarah Hannah, thank you all so much. We appreciate that. Thank you.
How about it for Sarah Hanahan and this great quartet? You hear it. Thank you, been a great crowd. There's gonna be a 30-minute break, 10:30. We have Greg Glassman, his quartet, classic quartet coming in to play, and also to host his session. If you're a musician you wanna play, you'll have a chance after their set. And you're welcome to stay if you'd like for that, just to have to ask you to buy another drink from the bar. If you have to go, we hope to see you at Smalls again another time. Thank you very much. Thank you for coming up.
It's over in a minute.
I don't hate that.